and it makes sense. And I just wanted to show you how I cut this soap I made, pull it out of the mold, and you can see description of the fragrances. It smells wonderful. And let me take the knife. It's very hard. I usually ask my husband to do this. He does it evenly. And here's the soap. This is pretty large bar. I think it's beautiful. It's just, there's something warm and homey about it. And I would like to show you loofah. This is my loofah soap. It's natural loofah incorporated inside. It's loofah sponge. Actually very hard to cut. See here crunching. Alright. Once it becomes soft in water, I'm sorry, once you put it in water it becomes soft. So let's see. Okay, I'm gonna turn on the water. The more times you use it, the softer it will become. Okay. Here we go. Seashell. Send it with Island Escape. And yeah, so you can see. Okay. And let's try. Quiet today. The tourists are probably still sleeping. It's a little bit before lunch. I love when I just first start soaping, and look, it's already all creamy. Two main fragrances in here are oat milk and honey and pumpkin spice. It's just wonderful. I can't wait for the fall. I love autumn. Okay. Oh, my hands will be so soft. This is great. This is really great. Okay, and how about I do a little surprise and I'll show you on soap in action. Mermaid tail with a ring. Can you see the little ring? Here we are. This is big. I love it. This doesn't have goat's milk in it. This is just clear glycerin. It still lathers nicely, but not as goat's milk. We're still good. Nice suds. Okay. Thank you for watching. Happy bubbles.